We're going to determine the derivative of the given function f of x equals 2x squared e to the power of 5x. So we need to recognize here that we have a product of two functions. The first function will let equal 2x squared, and the second function will be e to the power of 5x. So we'll let f equal 2x squared, and then we'll let g equal e to the power of 5x, and now we'll set up the product rule given here. So f prime of x going to be equal to f times g prime plus g times f prime, where the first function, 2x squared, times the derivative of e to the power of 5x plus the second function, e to the 5x, times the derivative of the first function, 2x squared. Notice how I didn't determine any derivatives yet. I just set this up, so now we'll go back and determine this derivative here and this derivative here. Well, for the derivative of e to the power of 5x, this is a composite function, so we'll let u equal 5x. The derivative of e to the u is going to be e to the u times u prime. So we'll have times e to the 5x times u prime, which is 5, plus e to the power of 5x times the derivative of 2x squared, which would be 4x. So let's go ahead and determine these products. Here we'll have 10x squared e to the 5x plus, here we'll have 4x times e to the 5x. On these types of problems, you'll normally see the final derivative in factored form. So the greatest common factor would have a factor of 2, a factor of x, and a factor of e to the power of 5x. So if we factor out 2x e to the 5x, let's see what's left. We'd have a factor of 5x left here, we'd have a factor of 2 here. So when applying the product rule like this, I think it is helpful to show this step here and then determine the derivatives in the next step. We'll take a look at an example that involves the exponential function and the quotient rule in the next video.